Now, the focus has always got to be on freedom. The freedom to find out what the truth is. That's why I won't call myself a truther, because I don't know what the truth is. I know what the truth isn't, which is pretty well everything they tell us. But what is the truth? And I'd like to know as much as anybody else, but the fact of the matter is we don't have the freedom to know. People can go out there and pretend that they're gurus and pretend that they know all this and know all that. Most of the time they don't. I mean, even when we discovered Tartaria and discovered the ancient civilization that exists right under our noses, right in all of our modern cities, just scattered in amongst them. You know, when we first discovered that, it made me realize that everything that I thought about history even is wrong. I mean, I knew history was wrong. I wrote a book about it. I wrote all this stuff, and I still agree with a lot of the stuff that's in the book. But so much of it was all based on the concept that the timeline was correct. It was all based on the concept that, you know, we'd actually built these cultures up from the ground up, and it was done by our societies. And not that we moved in and simply took over real estate, but we did. That's all we did. So, you know, the truth, whatever you think the truth is, seems to be subject to change. You know, the truth seems to be based on what people believe the truth to be, which is why I've often said belief is the enemy of knowledge. You've got to establish the freedom to find out what the truth is, and don't allow yourself to believe anything. If you're going to believe in anything, believe in your own sovereignty, believe in your own freedom, believe in your own power to make change, your own power to have the idea that could change the world. No matter what your status in society, you know, no matter whether you're rich or poor or physically abled or not, you could still have the idea that could change the world, because everything that we see here is all based on ideas, just an idea. The whole government is just an idea. The idea that authority is real. I don't know who the fuck thought that up. But anyway, the journey goes on. It's an interesting journey, and it seems to have a great many twists and turns, and who knows where it's going to go next. It's a hell of a time to be alive. Hell of an opportunity for the human race. Hell of an opportunity for us to make really, really good and positive change. But, you know, the birthing of anything new is generally a painful process. There may be some women that would argue with that. But, you know, birthing is generally a painful process, and sometimes it requires, you know, getting rid of the old in order to create the new.